Brother Mario.
It's time we can go take over the Mushroom Kingdom.
It's time to leave.
Okay, is he dead? I think he's dead, yeah.
Come on, let's carry him.
That was a little bit random, but that's okay. I didn't really like Yoshi anyway.
Obviously, Yoshi was not the chosen one.
Yeah.
Who could be, though?
Anya.
That's the description.
Stupid has a red spot. More than one, it said. Oh, wait, Yoshi only had red spot. Yeah, that makes sense now.
Wait, so we read the prophecy wrong.
Dang it!
Okay, well, we need to find someone so stupid that they wouldn't think of stopping us. Oh, come on. Let's go.
Get a new haircut.
Hello, everybody. We're back from the bathroom.
Yeah.
Oh, guys, you missed the best thing ever. Bowser chugged blood.
Really?
Okay.
Oh, those look like really nice shoes. What color are they?
Oh, they're red. Two red spots on my shoes.
He's probably a man. That's weird. I think he's the chosen one.
Let's just go away.
Okay. Hey, Sonic, can we talk to you in, you know, like the closet?
Yeah, something happened to us, and we need you to help us, so...
Oh, yeah, sure, I love helping my favorite people in the world, even though you guys usually don't like me. Weird. Oh, yes, he's definitely the chosen one. Yes, come on, my mom just divorced me.
I see.
Something's not right. The haircut place shut down a couple days ago. Should I follow him?
We took care of some.
There we go. That should probably work.
Ew. Oh, gosh. That's worse than mine. Okay, let's test our powers. It wasn't him either.
Oh, come on.
How many spots are there on this moron? Yeah. Prophecy, read.
Oh, yeah. I left the book at our apartment.
Darn it.
We'll just have to do it. Okay, all we know is that...
Who is that guy kissing Princess Peach?
Oh, my God. That's weird.
Wait. Who is that guy kissing Princess Peach? He has red spots. Sorry. He looks pretty stupid because that's Mario's lady. I mean, he doesn't want to mess with me.
Yeah.
Even though I'm not Mario.
Yeah, but...
He looks really... Do you think he's it?
Yeah, probably. Let's just try it anyway. He probably could be it.
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
Yeah. Mario! I lead you too. I've seen you guys killing people. Why?
You know about that?
He's the chosen one.
Yeah, it's fine. I mean, I just heard about it.
Well, you know what we have to do then? We have to kill you.
Oh, darn it!
Yeah.
Oh, my God, can you help you?
Hey, I'm coming.
Whoa, what's this? Whoa! Oh!
Skilled people. Oh, so obviously we can't fight him. He is the chosen one. Well, what are we going to do then? The only thing we can. We have to trap him.
And then kill him.
Yeah, that.
Dead bodies!